dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You gotta touch, you have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream. The dream.
Yeah. Any weapon formed against us shall not prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my ladder and flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a dawn and flipped the head to the back. New jerk, new whips on the way now. That's your bitch on the way now. Mama told me if you fall, never stay down. Stand up, stand up, I can never lay down. Wins and losses, you come with being bosses. Shoot him in his head if he crosses. Take that shit to trial, hit the Fed, make an offer. 500,000, lawyer said we looking awesome. Swat that patty for them cuck, take them off us.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
All right, so as we get this stand-up only fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rules.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Blocks the shot.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Just out of range with that strike. Nogueira gets hit with that overhand, flush to the head.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick.
Connects there with the punch.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Trying to kick the leg out.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
Nogueira gets caught with that punch. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
Really missed with that right hand. Big shot to the head. He's out. This could be it right here. Oh, he tagged him though. He heard it.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, straight right.
Beautiful knockout. Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Check out this angle here. Bam! And good night.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.